Don't smile.
Hang on, I'm trying not to smile.
That's better.
Did you mean it when you said no smile?
No, I didn't.
About 15 when I started writing songs, and I also, I'd been playing piano that whole time, but then I took up guitar, taught myself guitar, and I was just hooked. And then I was pretty much sold on being a musician, and then it took about 20 years to actually get anywhere.
And your first big break?
Jules Holland.
Jules Holland,
yeah.
And so you went from busking away to playing massive stadiums.
Well, yeah, it was just, it was pretty fast. So it was like, part of it felt like overnight, and part of it felt like total vindication of 15 years of trying, you know. But it was ultimately a pretty quick ascension from zero to hero.